Hello, and thank you for watching. Today I want to talk to you about Douglas Green, a Cabernet Sauvignon from the 2020 vintage. Now, in 1942, Douglas Green formed his company. What he wanted to do was to put high ratio quality price wines on the market, wines that expressed the grape types from which they made, etc. And that really is the policy of the company still today. So I want to talk to you about this Cabernet Sauvignon, the 2020 vintage, eminently drinkable now. And what Douglas Green does is, and this is I think quite clever, they have the wines made in the regions where they picked. So you have in this wine, you have grapes from Wellington, nice, good tannins, lovely fruit, and then from Brederkloof and Robertson as well, where perhaps the fruit is a little sort of finer and more elegant. So they make the wines in the regions under the supervision of a Douglas Green enologist. Once the wines are made, they go to the Douglas Green winery in Wellington. Here, the wines are then put into tank, and they are matured on French oak staves. This, of course, is a way more cost-effective way of introducing oak to wine. They undergo malolactic fermentation, where the malic acid, the sort of sharp apple acid, softens into the lactic acid. And then for 9 months, the wine just simply lies in contact with the oak staves. So what you land up with once they've blended these wines together is a lovely, beautiful color, sort of ruby, dark ruby at the heart, paling out towards the edges. And a wine that has got lovely, lovely berries, black currants, there's a blueberry there as well. And there's little prune plums also there. And just a touch of that lovely sort of oak with its spice and vanilla. Oh, that's good. On the palate, it's sort of medium weight. It's just a mass of berries, wonderful, wonderful berries. Sappy and good support from some fine grain tannins, and of course the oak and its spice, and then a nice long aftertaste. Now, a wine like this would go really well with a good piece of grilled steak with a mushroom sauce. And I'm going to take you now to the kitchen, where I'm going to show you how we do it. Hello from the kitchen. I have here some of the lovely Douglas Green Cabernet Sauvignon 2020. I have a perfectly cooked piece of sirloin here, which is rested. Here I have some mushrooms, which I could put a little bit of butter in the pan, put the mushrooms in, and then simply boil them down, reduce them to get as much of the moisture off as possible. And I'm now just going to season them with salt and pepper. And then a trick that a Swiss chef friend of mine taught me was when you add the cream, is to add a couple of dashes of Worcester sauce as well, and it does make a lovely difference. It just gives a little bit of acidity to it. Then I've got some parsley here. Which I'm going to add. And just let this cook down for a short while. And here I've got some lovely cold, they were when I started, cold boiled potatoes, which I've now just browned up in duck fat. And my goodness, if you can find some duck fat, it's well worth it. So here we are, it's cooked right down. And now I'm simply going to put the mushrooms over the top of the steak. And there you are, a perfect meal with a really great glass of wine. Thank you for watching. I've been talking about the Douglas Green Cabernet Sauvignon 2020. Thank you for watching, and I will be back soon.